Q&A Queen! Ah! Dahan-dahan!
Ay, ang gaganda!
Hello! Fresh a fresh!
Mukhang mga Barbie! Meron ba kayong mga self-intros?
Oo nga.
Naman!
Simulan natin sa Lady in Blue!
What's up, Mudlong people? And hello, Kumuniverse! This is Marika Lopez, ang certified Kumukudera Queen ng Cubuyo City, Province of Laguna, na naniniwala sa kasabihang, an apple a day keeps the doctor away. But hey, if the doctor is cute, forget about the fruit and I thank you!
Taray, forget about the fruit.
Forget about the fruit if the doctor is cute.
How about the lady in violet?
Yeah, the lady in ube.
What's up, Mudlong people? My name is Marjorie Borla Santillan, a true proud Malabonian and beloved by San Ildefonsonians. And I believe na sa larangan ng kudaan, hindi lamang kailangan matabil na dila ang labanan, kundi kailangan may matalas na isipan na magiging kalasag mo sa pakikipaglaban at puso. Puso na handang tumulong at umunawa sa mga taong nangangailangan. And I thank you!
Wow. Matalinhaga!
Yes, napakalinis, napaka-pure. Mm-hmm. At isa pang malinis, Lady in White, Barbie Girl.
What's up, Mudlong people? Hi, I am Owen, 24 from the plastic capital of the Philippines, Valenzuela City. At nagsasabing, if you have it, yes, you do. And I, thank you!
Oo nga naman. If you have it, yes, you do.
Yeah, ano nga namang you don't.
Doon lang tayo.
At eto na napaka-pretty. The final, Lady in Blue.
What's up, Mudlong people?
Oy!
All the way from the famous Buhayani Festival of Calambas City, Province of Laguna. I am Angel Kyoge, your Miss Q&A Intergalactic Top 10 Grand Finalist 2019, saying, ang batang palalait, bukod sa maitimang singit, I die, pangit, nung maliit. And I, thank you!
Ano? Ang batang maliliit? Ano ulit? Ang batang maliliit?
Ang batang palalait, bukod sa maitimang singit,
palalait.
I die.
Palalait? Ah, akala ko nung maliliit.
Para natamaan ka sa maliliit, Kuya O. Oh,
ganyan.
Hindi pwede.
Ganyan. Teka muna, hindi naman pwedeng padadaig ka.
Hala! Siyempre. What's up, Mudlong people? Kimberly Suyap True, a.k.a. Kim True, representing Cebu City, na naniniwala sa kasabihang, business is business. If it's my business, it's not of your business.
Iba din! Yes!
Yes! And speaking of queens, Kuya Olds, i-congratulate natin ang mga Cebu City queens! Miss World 2021, Tracy Maureen Perez, at Miss Universe Philippines, Beatrice Luigi Gomez. Mabuhay, Cebu City!
Congratulations!
Yes, pareho silang taga Cebu, Kuya O. Proud yung kayo, may mga Bisaya. Laban lang, Jurog, laban. Go, go! Good luck sa inyo mga respective pageants this year.
Dito sa first interactive original game show of the Philippines para sa lahat ng Mudlong